His Majesty Sultan Haitham bin Tarik received a written message from President Abdel Majid Taboun of the People's Democratic Republic of Algeria. The message was handed over here today to His Highness Sayyid Asa'ad bin Tarik al-Sayyid, Deputy Prime Minister for International Relations and Cooperation Affairs, personal representative of His Majesty the Sultan by Mohamed Arkab, Algerian Minister of Energy and Mines.